I'm so glad I found you. My house is becoming a total nightmare. Hey, Scooter. Give this to me. Good dog. Come on. I need you to come with me. See, Mom and Dad go out, and I was supposed to be watching Luke and his stupid friend Clay. And they're running around the house like wild maniacs. And then I go, wait a sec, why is it suddenly so quiet? I don't just mean quiet, I mean you could hear a bug belch. I decide to go after them, right? I mean, they're not in the playroom, they're not in Luke's room. I'm telling you, they're gone. The next thing I know, the house starts making these really weird noises. I'm all, what is this, poltergeist? Starts creaking and groaning. Lights are flashing, doors are slamming, shutters are banging. Oh, man. What? Don't give me that look. Last year, we got trapped in that scary theme park called Horrorland, and when we escaped, this monster gave us 4 free passes. Well, these are 2 of those tickets, and the others were right on top of Luke's dresser. And now they're gone. What? Don't you believe me? I was positive this house was going nuts! Man, maybe I'm the one who's going nuts. Oh no, no possible way. I don't even want to think about how they did it, but somehow we're back here in Horrorland. This can't be good. Man. If we're smart, we'll find a way out of here real fast. See, never know what's real here and what's not. But either way, it's always totally terrifying. Like here, for instance. Werewolf Village? Oh, yeah. What I mean, I'm freaking out. And of course, it has to be a full moon.
Hey! How about a little help over here?
What'd you push? You must have done something to get us back here. 2 seconds alone and it gets us all in a ton of trouble.
Hey, don't blame me. All I know is I walked into my room, those Horrorland tickets were glowing, I touched them, and poof, here we are.
Yeah.
And I'm telling you, Lizzie, this place is even scarier than the last time.
Yeah, we've been hearing wolves, and I guarantee you that can't be good. If they attack us, we're doomed.
Who stopped you in these stops?
What difference does it make? Don't you love my sister? We're in a total pain and she's standing around wanting details. We're not telling you anything until you let us free.
Come on, Lizzie, find a key, a hacksaw, a crowbar, whatever! Just get us out of here!
Don't you think you should at least say please?
Please!
This can't be good.
Hey, Lizzie the Lame, you finding anything? My whole head's about to break off.
Someone please hurry up and help!
Oh.
I saw that the last time we were here. It tells you stuff about Horrorland. You know, like if you don't know where to go. I have a really bad feeling about this.
Is that a dog or a wolf? It's a wolf. Whoa. What's happening? What's he doing? Whoa. That was freaky. I don't know about you, but I am moving on.
Werewolf Village. Did you know that werewolf spelled backwards is werewolf? Well, now you do. While here at Horrorland, be sure to visit our fabulous Opportunity Knocks gift shop, conveniently located in Horrorland Plaza. Ooh, scary. Whether you select a mummy's hand back scratcher, werewolf wine glasses that really whine,
hey, I'm a cop, fill me up,
or any of our other countless souvenirs, you're sure to take home a keepsake you'll treasure forever. If you live that long, Ray!
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Seem like a scary, foreboding place.
Because it is!
For me, waking each noon to the tortured screams of terrified tots, to see children crying hysterically in fear, to hear their unbridled shrieks. What could possibly be more fun? If I had to grow up miserable and alone, why shouldn't everyone be as unhappy as me? I suffered, suffered, suffered. You should too. And that, people, is why I decided to create Horrorland. You can't really tell what's real and what isn't around here, can you? Although I'm sure you're dying to find out! Chocolate! I need chocolate! Who stole all my chocolate? Chocolate! Yes! Yes! I'll be fine. Oh, just give me a minute, I'll be fine. What was I saying? Shortly after finishing Horrorland, I realized I didn't want to live here alone. So I created my cosmic monster attractor. Soon, every werewolf, vampire, mummy, and dispirited spirit came spiraling through the stratosphere to join me.
Oh, I know where this is going. It's to the back barn. You know, it's great that you want to check things out and all, but I find the whole bat thing so totally gross, so if you don't mind, I'm out of here.
Happy because you'll end up sliding to your doom.